Gothe to please take over.
So thank you very much, and thank you, Jason, for setting the scene. I think you've laid out both the business arguments and the sustainability arguments for retailers. And what we want to do today in this panel is have a short introduction on what our panelists believe are the key elements of sustainability for their businesses, and then we'll do a question and answer session. I think one of the key areas for businesses today in retail is to understand that they actually directly and indirectly control a huge amount of the impact on sustainability. And so we're going to try and build some of that out in the panel discussion. I think one thing that you must also remember is that retailers use huge amounts of space, especially in buildings. And the buildings are air conditioned, so they use huge amounts of energy, and air conditioning also uses huge amounts of water. So I think you should also look at the footprint of retail. So whilst we're discussing the specific issues here, this is something to keep in mind. I think that very recently there was a very interesting meeting of known as the Green Power Buyers Group. And in the Green Power Buyers Group, we are putting together those who produce green power, those who want to purchase green power, along with the regulators and others who are involved in making that market happen. And similar to that, this is also a market waiting to happen. So I'm going to first request Mr. Mani Chinnaswamy from Apache Cotton to tell us a little bit about what it is that he does and how it is that it drives sustainability.